Greetings Samurai, Fire here, and in this vid I'm gonna give you a few tips in order to easily defeat Azai Nagamasa, the 8th boss in Neo 2's stories. So this guy is one of the toughest bosses so far. I'm gonna go over his most used attacks and how I suggest you deal with them. My fight with him here is far from perfect, but I got him first try, so I ended up analyzing his patterns pretty well. Azai will use his wing as a shield for most of the fight. If you hit it by mistake, he's gonna riposte you and then counterattack, and it will be very hard for you to dodge his attacks in close quarters. He also uses a lot of aerial attacks. He will go high into the air, well, as high as the room allows, and will try to slam on you to cause a very high amount of damage. Dodging these attacks is actually some of the easiest challenges you're gonna have to overcome in this fight. They are very telegraphed and very predictable if you know what to look for. His biggest asset in this fight is actually his melee combos, because in close quarters you will be forced to dodge repeatedly, depleting your ki. As you see here, I've been fighting him for the past minute in the Dark Realm. In the Dark Realm, he also acquires the ability to shoot lasers from his wings, followed by a grapple most of the time and a burst counterattack afterwards. Here's the aerial slam attack that I talked to you about, and here's one of his burst attacks. He will create water pylons around the arena. I don't suggest you try to actually burst counter those, because it's pretty risky and you can just run away from them. Now, as the battle draws to a close, he will become much more aggressive and leave little room for you to counterattack. As always, the Sloth Talisman is a very useful tool here, and if you have it, I suggest you keep it for the end of the fight, as well as your Yokai Shift if you have one ready. You can see the burst counter water pylon attack again, and as you can see, I get punished for trying to get too close to him. As I said, his strongest suit is close quarters combat. Here I managed to deplete his ki. I am not allowed to perform a finisher. I am not sure if you can even perform a finisher on him. Here you see his aerial combo again with the lasers, then the grapple, and then the burst counterattack. Remember that if you upgraded your shift, your Yokai Shift, you as well are stronger in the Dark Realm as well. You will get extended duration and so on and so forth. Also, a staple strategy for fighting challenging bosses in the Dark Realm is to just avoid them until they shift back to the normal environment. There's the combo again, without the grapple this time. As I said, guys, you have to watch out for his melee combos, and as you can see here, he stretched my butthole for a couple of seconds, and burst counter his slam if you can, but don't try to burst counter the water pylon attacks. It's not a good idea. You could probably get punished for it. He's tough. He's a very interesting and tough boss. I enjoyed fighting him very much. Just watch what I'm trying to do here and see what I failed to do here. Try to mimic the successful approaches and try to avoid my failures. I will be covering everything in Neo 2 and eventually will make guides for everything, guys. So sub, like, and share if you found this useful. Until next time, be well, stay frosty, and always strive for perfection. I'm gonna leave the gameplay rolling until the boss is done. See you next time. Cheers.